I'm just thinking, because it's been a while since I've gone the way I need to go. Do I need to go that way? The elevator's already down. So all I need to do is run. Alright, let's do that. Let's do that. Sting a splash. Good day, Nico. Sorry, I'm choking on your name. Nikoto, how you doing? Hello, rebellious gamer. How are you doing? See anything. Hello, the first Josh. Everyone's saying hello. It's almost like one of the things that's said during my follow notification is hello. Oh no! No! I'm surviving for all the people that say hello. And while I'm panicking, I'm not shitting myself yet. The first Josh is also a streamer on Twitch, of all things. He plays a bunch of co-op games. I think he was playing the Metro Redux last time he was streaming. He's well worth a follow. So if for some reason you haven't... Where am I? If for some reason you're not following him, you should probably do that. For the good of your soul. And the good of my souls. No problem. It's very easy to shout people out because you don't really need to shout. That's the trick. Is you don't need to shout. It's amazing. Sure. I won't have to be. I won't be on for very long because I have to get up early because of real life. Which, hopefully, I will tell to fuck off. Let me live! Don't let me live! They don't believe in reverse psychology. That's a bit weird. Leave. No, you don't want to leave. There's so much to live for. But I'm going to leave for just a few minutes. Because I can't talk. Why do I have a mouth then? I take a break once every 2 hours to contemplate on breakfast bowls. Do you? Do you really do that? Would you like to be advertised on Wednesdays? Sure. Okay. Advertise. How much is it? yes. Right, I'm going to take a break because obviously I need it to get myself a drink. Either stretch my legs, empty my bladder, or pick my nose. But if you don't need to do that in the next few to 4 minutes, I have some new music. I just realised. I've got new music to play. I love Popsky, but I also love to play different music. These dudes. Can I think? The very generous Infinite Only pointed me in the direction of Chiptunes equals Win, which is a variety, a plethora of artists that do chiptune music. It's bloody fantastic, and I will play the first track, which tickled my fancy. You can get this Volume 1, Volume 2 and Volume 3 for any price you want. Name your price. Whatever you like, and you can find it at chiptuneswin.bandcamp.com. Alright, turn it down so you don't make it too loud. Yeah. Right, perhaps I will find my comprehension in the next few minutes. There's only one way to find out, and that is by returning in a few minutes. Right, see you in a few minutes. He's Lord of Bonkers, he is. Alright everybody, sorry if that break was, it was particularly longer than usual. That's because life can go fuck off. Shall we go back to Dark Souls and take out my frustrations? I think we should. Pause the chiptunes equals win. And back to the game. Wait a minute, you want to press that button? Hi! What were we doing? When did we die? Yes, the images and logos on your channel sounds fantastic, Josh. And I've never heard of Slagsmalsklubben. I can't pronounce them either. too many syllables. Once you get to about, I don't know, two or three, that's when I go, blah, 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 blah. And who is hosting me right now? Let me thank you. Let me thank you. Thank you, Nikato and Emma Enhancing Gaming, for the hostings. I do greatly appreciate your support. I will never fathom that anyone would want to watch me play video games, but here we are. Swedish bitpop music. Ooh. If they want me to play their music, if I have permission to play their music and I like it, I will play it on stream. Send me a message with either a YouTube link or a SoundCloud link, and I'll have a look at it after cast. Ah, that's what I forgot to do before the cast, is look at messages. So I'll have to do that doubly tonight. It might be hard to get permission, yeah. So I thought I had, before, I thought I had permission to play music before the whole Twitch VOD monster seeped through. And luckily, people like Popski and now Chiptunes equals Win allow you to play their music. It's as if people like Popski and Chiptunes want their music to be played and promoted. What kind of future is this? I'm coming here for souls, aren't I? I'm not going to see those souls. Oh God, oh God, oh God. Hello, souls. Get out, get out, get out. Get out, come on. Oh, fuck. Fine, they just want to hug. Let's never go back here again until we figure out how to get to Four Kings, which maybe never, if Ingrid isn't going to tell me. Right, you were supposed to listen the first time, I'm not going to tell you again. At the gangbang, I haven't heard that song in quite a while, so I've completely forgotten the lyrics. I've even forgot who does it. It's a comedian of some sort. Lewis Black, maybe? No. Ingrid, that old hag. I thought it was a man. The guy in the red robes. So there's a place at Anolondo, the library, which isn't called the library, it's called the archives. What else is there? It's a dead end at Darkroot, as far as I'm aware. Ingwood. Oh, right. My bad. Oh, he's awake. Wakey, wakey. Oh, you want to talk to me about Nito, don't you?
I am pleased to see you well.
Or not.
Is it something urgent?
Warp. Warp where?
Farewell, chosen undead. I remain here and await thee.
Ted, remember the name Artorias? No. No, I don't. I don't know when or whom that is. You want to say that again? I don't know when I met him or who that person is. That sounded better, doesn't it? Is it Neil? Neil the big-boned skeleton? Is that Artorias? Are you Artorias? I haven't talked to you in ages.
Oh, I'm sorry. Miracles, was it? Sometimes I lose myself. Pay me no mind.
Oh. Talisman. What is a talisman? Tell me more. A medium for casting miracles of the gods. Standard talisman issued to common believers. Equip talisman to cast miracles. Attune miracles from a scroll at a bonfire. Most miracles have limited numbers of use. I thought it said limited no of uses. That would have made sense. No, I want to see one. Great heal expert. Excurp. Homeward. Force. I want to kick you. Right, there's the blacksmith. There's Neil, who we never talk to. Have I beaten a particular wolf? Nope. I have not seen a wolf. Who else? Who else are we missing? If you knew, then they wouldn't be missing. Logan. He's locked up in archives. Bless him. And I can't find the key. Pyromancy person who is completely and utterly useless to me. Damn. Solaire? Where the chuffing hell is Solaire? Don't tell me. That's a rhetorical question to myself. Oh, there's that guy over there as well. I don't know his name. Let's meet him. Hang on. Oh god. How am I supposed to something jump up here? It's a bit risky for 22,000 souls, isn't it? Oh, you got a new friend.
I didn't expect to meet anybody here. I suppose great minds think alike, eh?
I wish it told you what the character's name was at the top there. That would be very, very handy for people like myself who can't remember people's names. Lovely.
You must explore the realm, my son.
Okay. Don't drop, don't fall. Master key opens any basic lock. I've already got that weapon. No, not interested in that. Most certainly not interested in that. Oh, this was a waste of time, wasn't it?
I'm afraid I don't see anything now.
Really?
Well, that is a shame, but no
matter. It is a shame that this was a waste of time. So I'm trying to find... I'd rather find Solaire. You must explore the realm, my son. Where do you come from? I'd love to find a merchant who sells Firekeeper souls. Oh, and there was also that... the gold knight that was over there. That just disappeared. There's so many chuffing characters in this game. Why is that? We're not going back to Tomb of Giants. I don't care who's there. Who's important. Never. Kill everyone.
Kill everyone.
She doesn't have Firekeeper souls. But we're going to find out what we already know. Okay. Weakness treasure. Oh, hello. I can hardly hear you. Homeward bone. Oh, I could do with one, 3 of those. Thank you. At least you had something. For myself, 10? 9 or 10 tries? I'll go on then, Chaotic Toast, since it's you. Since I like you. And it's something that I apparently already know. Less than 10. Was it really less than 10? I know I said it. 9 or 10. But it's still quite unbelievable. I don't want to know how many tries it took for Nito. I did summon so I needed him as a distraction. That's remarkable. I know there's some people that would say, no, how dare you summon an NPC? It's a key of sorts, alright? I'll allow it. So what you're telling me is I'm going the wrong way. Just let me kill you. Thank you. Oh yeah. What's this? Trap. Safe zone? No, it's up there. That's a safe zone. Oh. Illusionary wall. Nope, okay. Okay, what about this? Illusionary wall. It's a door, you idiot. So, Andre the blacksmith, that's my favourite blacksmith, the one with the great big bushy beard, not Neil, the big bone lad. Ooh. Oh. One more bandit knife. Must find a bonfire. Laddie, oh. Like Andre the Giant. Yeah, Andre the Giant. Except for Andre was French, wasn't he? And Andre, the blacksmith, is a bit more local. Local. I tried to kill plenty of rocks. Chaos. You don't mean Dwayne Johnson, do you? Hello, Atreyu. I'm doing rather well. I've been showed the way. Only Stone Cold can beat the Rock. Well, you see, Stone Cold needed Vince McMahon at WrestleMania 17 to help him beat the Rock. Oh. Good to hear, Atreyu. Kesses. Undead Parish. Oh. What's new here? Is it the Duke's Archives? It must be. then. Server. Oh. Welcome to the rock. I can't do a Sean Connery accent. Well, 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 Andre. Apparently I'm supposed to buy a key off you.
Well, I don't know you need it. Need anything forged?
That's new. I'm guessing it's that. Because I bought that. It's definitely not these three. It wouldn't be... it could be a weapon. What's that? What is that? Ah! That's something for a classic Stanley. Or his fists. Oh, hang on. Right. The door leads to the grave of Sir Artorius the Abyss Walker. Many adventurers have left for the grave, but none have returned, for they make easy prey for local bandits. With such dangers, the crest can do more harm than good in the hands of the uninitiated. What the fuck? You did ONS within 10? Yes, I did. I know of people that have taken nearly 100 or maybe even over 100 tries trying to beat him. That's probably because they didn't get Solaire to be a distraction, as far as I'm aware. 20,000? You said it was 20,000 souls, so here we go.
Don't get yourself killed.
Still needs the last ember. 1996. What a good year that was. Chuffing rug. But I need the rug to, so I don't roll across the room. Burping noise. What upgrade level is his Halley? Plus 10, yes. Plus 10 for now. Although I'm told that it can go to plus 15. I was born in 1996. Well, I take it back. 1996 was a terrible year. New Lundo ruins. Shortcut. I'm sorry, Captain Jack Harper. I couldn't resist. What are you waiting for? It's me in the future. The Yo. Hello, Yoda and Sesame Scarred. Aha! What year were you born? 1986. The year of that track by Robert Palmer. Addicted to Love. So that's obviously a very, very good year. Yes, how are you both doing, Yoda and Sesmasgard? Sesmasgard? No, Sesmasgard. I'm just making it up as I go along. The run's been going quite but clenchingly. And it's about to get more clenchier. Oh-ho! Where do I go? Whoa! No, you don't. Might as well face it. So am I supposed to wear it? Just because I own it makes me able to walk down the stairs. Where was that here sign? Why did it disappear? One, two, three. 85. The heater broke. Alright. Sorry, dear. It's a good thing it's summer. Even worse, it was winter. And your heater thought, no. We're clenching because I don't know what I'm doing. All the people from the 80s with their perms. Was 80s perms? Yeah, sure, why not? Mm-hmm. Yes, I'm a rather clueless. Did I understand the key description? I think that is a question you already know the answer to, Chaotic Toast. Hello, Phareas. Welcome back, rather. How are you doing? Crest opened sealed door in heart of forest. It's a contraption that I need. I know. I just had to read it. Pain time. Either I got it right, or people are going to fail fish. There it is, that gasp. Yes, I'm doing quite well on this whole gasping nonsense, thanks to this game. What with losing 30,000 souls the other day, that was quite a gasp. I know I left 3,000 souls behind at New Londo Ruins. Reading is really helpful, isn't it? You see, the problem with this game is that it's not a point-and-click adventure from the early 90s made by Sierra. It's not Police Quest or Gabriel Knight. Where am I going? This way. Those sorts of games where if you're not paying attention, or you don't have some random item that you'll need later on, you're buggered. But this game, oh yes, we're, you know, a 21st century game, but what if we have 20th century logic? Think about it. I saw a streamer today spend 10 hours on the gargoyles and then immediately lose all his souls. And his goddamn mind at the same time, I'd assume. Having to spend 10 hours at the gargoyles. I thought better of it and farmed some souls to make myself stronger before I face them again. Oh, well, 5 hours is a little bit different than 10 hours. Oh, yeah, I saw that coming. Quiet and cheating him. There we go. Watch a stream where chat made some poor soul go to Ashley without a vessel. Oh, button. You mean the Lord Vessel? I didn't think you could go to where Framp takes you without it. Okay. Actually, somewhere different. Need Darkwraith. Oh, new enemies. New place, new enemies. Magic people. The worst kind. Hey! Got a bit carried away there. Oh god, no. Please, no, please! I'm gonna drink that. No! Why are you doing this to me? No! Let me drink! Ha ha! Oh, you dick on the... Platypus. What? Why does this... Why does it have to be a platypus every time? Platypus. Ash Lake is somewhere you haven't been. Okay. He's going to die now. What makes you think that, Ferius? What makes you think that? Need humanity. I love that angelic expression Ted does. Angelic? Angelic. Where am I going? The wrong place. Where am I going? You are some sort of plonker, aren't you? Hello, Cakenator. Welcome back, Cakenator. I think you were here earlier. Bonfire right outside the door. Why must you remind me of things I should already know, Chaotic? Why must you be smarter? Spoilerino. What spoilers? I can't walk back because the first firekeeper soul he got, he ate it. And it did nothing. Because that's what it does. Nothing. Then the second firekeeper soul he got, he reinforced his Estus flask. Don't you dare warp. When really, he should have brought back that firekeeper from the dead. So maybe the third time he'll do that when really he should have done something else, like eat it. Come full circle. Stop slouching. Enhance your slouch. Balala. Bugger off. Nope. Why? Just got to figure it out. What's that all about? Yeah. You're joking. Much better. Right, this time we're not going to get killed. I can confirm this. Soul Spear. Where did it go? That's right. You don't want to face this. Oh, he does. Well, that was a bit stupid of me. Oh, ho, ho. Have some of this. Or don't. Why? Why are you not... Freaking... Go for the kill. That's not... That's a kill. Nice. Let's kill more of those people. No! Don't put... Yeah! You and your stupid shield. Oh god! Armor at risk. Oh, fan-fibby-dozy. Back to... No, oh, my face! My face mask. It's me! He's dead. So now we need to go back to Andre. Hello, evil group of llamas. How you doing? Oh yeah, use the fire. Making you respawn to your death. How you doing, evil group? I probably just said that. What bad memory and all that. And no one did. But Chaotic was like, yeah, just, you don't want to... Clearly you don't want to deal with Scaleless and Four Kings. You can't even find Four Kings, so you're supposed to grab something from Andre. So now we're doing something different, thankfully. Granted, it was something that I should have known because I have ears and should pay attention. But sadly, I don't. Well, I know what you need. Reinforce armor. Oh, I wish I could wear you. I really do. Oh, that's not right. Bloody Nora. That's why I'm here, isn't it? Yeah. Tropical storm where I'm living. But, well, hopefully the tropical storm doesn't... You know... Whatever tropical storms do when they're out and about. I wouldn't know about these sorts of things because in England it never gets tropical. It gets a bit stormy. And sometimes we get a bit of ice and we all shit ourselves. It's like, ice! Oh my god, the slightest bit of ice. No, don't go on the roads, everyone. You don't want to slightly slide on the road, do you? No. And then there's people in Alaska and Montana that are just laughing at us like, we deal with that every day. That's not... That's a Scottish accent, not a Montanan accent. How am I supposed to know the difference? Bloodstain. Is that a bonfire? Hi, why... Oh, you're not a sorcerer. I see. Hey! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, it's a ghost. I'm leaving. That's a good decision. You got that right there. Did he get the wolf ring? I think so. I either got the wolf ring or... What is he doing? I've seen it on the loading screen. What are you doing? Weirdo. No, I can't. No. Oh, so you're just gonna be like that, are you? Hey, don't. Come here. Where are you going? Come here. Come here. Oh. Come here.
Screw you.
Ah! Damn, cankerous. Getting up in my grill. I don't even understand him. Oh, I got him. He got me. We danced like we were in our teens. Fucking! Fucking! How do you like that? I'm gonna roll on your corpse. Get the wolf ring. Let's have a look at to see if I have the wolf ring. I do. The white wolf. I want that one. Who's that? Someone who wants me dead. Well, that's just a complete and utter surprise, isn't it? You look ridiculous. Yes, I demoralized my enemy. Come on. And poke! It would be, wouldn't it, evil group? Hopefully I'll find someone who sells them, or someone just goes, here, have some of that. Hi? Strange creature ahead. What are you trying to say? Oh. Is your name Chester?
Is it not so that thou art new? Thou fared well to find me. But cometh thee not for the grave of Sir Artorius? My advice true.
Forget. Hi, French pooper.
The legend of Artorius art none but a fabrication. Traversing the dark. Tis but a fairy tale. Have thine own respect. Go not yonder knocking for nothing, I say.
What? I listened to that, I paid attention to it. And I still don't understand. This is why I don't pay attention. Because I don't understand. And I don't pay attention because I don't understand. Mm-hmm. I'm quite glad that cats don't speak. Because if it looks like that, you know, with his mouth moving like that, I'm like, yeah. You know what? I'm glad the cats only can meow. What is your decision, mortal? What did she tell you? She said something about knocking. Yes? Yes, if you like her. It's a she. Ugh. If you like her. Well, if I say no, she's gonna bite my face off, so yes.
Well, indeed. Thou art a strange one. Nevertheless, I feel some liking for thee. I'm Alvina of the Darkroot Wood. I command a clan of hunters who track down defiant forest graves. What dost thou say?
Fact.
Wilt thou not join us? Oh, yes, I believe we would suit thee well.
No. 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 I'm not joining you.
Tis a pity indeed that this is thine stubborn choice of will. I cannot enforce it upon thee. If thine mind should be altered, forsooth speak to me once more.
Okay. Need humanity, yes, of course. Oh! It's a dead end. I have a male cat called Bert, but oh, look at the mushrooms! You know, oh, they're not trying to kill me. Take me to your leader. You don't even know where you're going, do you? Yeah, I'm not joining. I'm not joining the cat lady group covenant. I am one with you. I am a tiny mushroom. What the hell is that? Is that a waterfall? Mushroom. Tiny, tiny mushrooms, and they're not trying to kill me. That is amazing. What's this? Oh. What if I don't want to go down there? I can go down there and back up. Cool. Very cool. Hollow? Hype? Mushroom hype? Praise the sun. What sun? It's a bit dreary out here, isn't it? No. Da, da, da. Need range battle. Well, here I am. Oh. Do I have? I don't have soul spears. Where's the bonfire? Bonfire. They are awesome. They look awesome. I must find a bonfire nearby. Ah, loot and no one trying to kill me. I take that back. What the fuck? No. Well, I was seeing things. I think we can all agree that upon that. Do you mushrooms know where a bonfire I could find? Hello? Ooh, big mushroom. Daddy mushroom. Hello, daddy mushroom. Hello. Oh, shit! I didn't hurt your babies. Why, no, we're not... We're... Oh, that's what I saw. I'm so glad I saw it. Doo-doo. Sugar! Uh-oh. That wasn't a good move. Where'd it go? Why are the mushroom people? What? The cat's roll. I'm okay. That was, yes. Locomoto mushroom people. Sitting around all day. Sold for the win. Oh, I'm here. Oh, yay. Those ghosts better not respawn. Ghost. You've always got to be wary of your surroundings. Oh, tree people, that's even better. No, thank you. Get up there! Oh, look, the ghosts are back. Spamming attack. I wish I never saw that cat before. Where am I going? This way, this is where I went. No, I don't appreciate that. No, no! Get away! Can't you see I'm trying to run away from you? Where's the door? Where's the door? It's a big giant door so I can figure out what this boss is. And see what bullshit tactic he has that makes him impossible. Oh, and I need to kindle that bonfire as well, unless I can't find a bonfire nearer. Forward. You're always going forward. Sometimes I feel like I'm going diagonally. Oh. Yeah, I don't want to go here either. But here we are. Hello. Oh, an automatic door, is it? Well, I'm here, but the boss isn't. Do I win by default? Good luck, you're going to need it. Oh, thank you. Cutscene, please. Oh dear. The game forgot about the cutscene. Oh god, no. Well, this is just wonderful. Such a wonderful place. Frank is... Oh, I... Yeah, I can't wield that. Is that why I need to beat next boss? Meow. The fuck are you doing? The fuck are you doing? Get out of your mind. Okay. That's... It's a wolf wielding a sword. I should not be laughing. I'm fine. Please. I'm fine. Oh, this is going to be easy. This is not going to be easy. Super. I missed him. Don't fall. I'm drinking! This is a great time to drink and lose the fucking... Well, this isn't going well. Yes! Punch him! I'm just gonna drink by you. Fucking auto aim. Yay, I love the auto aim. Have I told you how many times I love that thing? That sucks fucking balls. Hey, you know, when you get to a certain distance, wouldn't it be great if the auto aim just goes bye bye, and then you're just flinging about. Hi Terrell. I would have had it if the chuffing auto aim decided to fucking stay. I hate the auto aim. If I ever played Dark Souls 2, they better have improved the auto aim. Hi. How you doing? It was going super. We could have defeated the boss for the very first time on our first try. But no. The auto aim was like, hey, you're doing too well for this. You're doing far too well. That's weird. You shouldn't be doing that on your first try. First time playthrough. Holy shit. Fucking kidding me! It's stupid. It's the worst thing about this game. Oh, I'm just gonna get backstabbed to death. I'm not dead. I'm now dead. And I'm only bloody salty because I knew I could have done that. I know I could have fucking done that in the first try. How am I so good at this game? Blind luck. You know, unless bloody game just wants to fucking bend me over and slap my ass. I could have gone way darker. But I'm trying to keep it classy. Kindle. I could have done that, yes. But don't worry, I'll get backstabbed to death again at some point because I've stopped running. Oh, let's pick up zero souls, shall we? Yeah. Everyone wants to slap my ass. I have a very, very supple ass. And I'm going to leave it at that. No, pinwheel. Oh no, I'm thinking of wagon wheels. Can we skip the cutscene? Thank you! Because even the game thinks, yeah, you should have done that in first go. And now I'm just doing the worst thing imaginable. I'm dying. Capra Demon 3? 3 or 4? If I'm thinking of the right person. Let's go human! Hang on, you can't go human doing that. Unless they've Twitch has removed it. What with the new Twitch VOD thing. I do also have it uploaded on YouTube. All my playthroughs of Dark Souls, Dead Space, Outlast and Bioshock. Full complete playthroughs are right there in the social tab. And also in the social tab is my Steam community group, where you can join me when I play multiplayer games. I think that's how it works. No one's told me that I'm wrong. So I must be right. Did he skip it and go to Blighttown? I've been to Blighttown. That's about as far as I know to answer that question. Yeah, Blighttown was easy. I like Blighttown. Oh, I'm waiting for you. Waiting behind you.
By the power of Asgard, we arrive.
By, oh god, it's a raid. Maskather. Kroby. Luke is okay. Loki. Reyna. Endyman. Oh, no, you're not raiding. You're with me, Endy. You're on this side. The winning side. Scummel. Scummel Hummel. Burado. Hibuki. Hibuki. That's a... Oh no. That's a common rider, isn't it? Who else? Fallor. It's a Fallor raid. Of course it is. Thank you so much, Fallor, for your raiding powers. I greatly appreciate it. What are you playing? You're playing... Paper Mario, right? Yes, thank you for the hostings as well. I greatly, greatly appreciate it. I'm now overwhelmed. I didn't do this. Right now we are facing against a wolf that wields a sword in his mouth. That's right. And he appears to be easy, very, very easy, but the struggle is true. Now we have to run all the way from here past some nefarious humanoids. Don't you? Don't swear. We're nice people here. We're nice folk. Yes, welcome all the raiders. Did anyone else say it? Yes, Black Knight. He is also raided. But he was. Hello there, Kroby. Thank you for the follow and welcome to the Techno Madness. I usually put my hand in front of my face like this, but I can't take my hand off the controller right now because I'm panicking. Phantom, you traitor. How dare you? Okay, Endy, have a good one. Let's look at the wall, shall we? Tackle hugs, yes. Everyone tackle hug Phantom right now. Hello, Lulu.
Lulu.
Lulu 10,000. How are you doing? Right, do I need...
Hello, I see you.
Hello there, Black Knight 2013. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Techno Madness. Let's face a wolf, shall we?
Hello, I see you.
Hello there, Raina Knox. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Techno Madness. Hit him. Hit the wolf.
Hello, I see you.
Hello there, Lulu. 10,000. Thank you for the follow and welcome to the Techno Madness. What are you doing? I have four more of them. Oh god, no. Please. We've got this. By the power of Asgard, we have got this. We've almost not got this. God damn it, Asgardians. Why did you kill me? Raid successful. Fallor wins. Tackle stabs. That's not a tackle hug. Meep.
Meep, meep.
Wait, let's try that again. But this time with feelings. Welcome everybody. Smooth Johnson, how you doing? Don't you dare shoot magic at me. No! I specifically said no magic. And there you are, breaking the rules. Yes. Oh yeah, I can skip that. Ba, ba, ba. The little mushroom people.
Where did the door go?
Right there. It seems about right. This boss, I can kill him. However, there's a slight problem in the fact that he's killing me first. So what we need to do is kill him first. I am the great strategist. That is not the right spell. That is neither the right spell. And you missed. Why would you want to miss that? We got him. Yeah. Why would you do that? And I've lost the other way. I pressed the B button. Oh god, no. No, this is bad. This is bad. My souls! Oh, you are joking. Uh-oh. Trying, not dying. That sounds about right. Tackle logs everyone. Phantom must have the longest arms in the world. What's his face? See, the problem with that magic is that in between heal and attack is panic, which I tend to do. Half-life pre-confirmed. Just imagine when they announce it and it's going to be nothing like Half-Life 2 and we will be all so disappointed. Firstly, Gordon will talk almost immediately. Secondly, Alex will turn into a man. Oh yeah, this is fun. This is a good one. No! Don't make Alice a man! Alex the man. Gordon should never talk. You die immediately. It appears that the wolf is quite a fanatic of the Half-Life series. You dare hit me.
Fatality.
What's so wrong with sliced bread? It's just going to be 6 hours of Gordon slicing some bread. Wouldn't that be amazing? Yes, it's a wolf wielding a sword in his mouth. What's not funny about that? That should be a movie. You know what? Hello there, Killer15. Thank you for the follow and welcome to the Techno Madness. We've been defeated by one of the easier bosses in this game. But that's okay. Because let's die again.
Why do you... What?
He died due to staring at the white light. The wolf is cute. I want him as a pet. Good start. Fantastic. Where's my chopping? Punch him? Why are you punching him? Yeah, that's my sword. What are you... doing? This boss is easy and you're just thinking, help. Help, Wolfie. How about I die and lose my auto-aim because you're bouncing back and forth? I don't want to... Don't attack me. Bad doggy. I went. I lured him into a false sense of security. Now he's at birth. I'm fine. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ah. Why do I need to heal? That's why. Oh, for the... That's fantastic. Hey, he's on the floor and he can't do anything about it. What if we slice him on the ground so he has no way to defend himself? Wouldn't that be great? That'd be fantastic, wouldn't it? That'd be absolutely fantastic, wouldn't it? Should I have healed then, Ferius? You know, when I couldn't. That's when I should have healed. Regain full health as soon as you're able. Really? Is that how you're supposed to play the game? Don't you dare. I thought because it's, you know, this game was made in the 21st century that when you take damage, you just have to wait until you get your health back. That's how games work nowadays. Get a bit of jam on your face and you're like, oh god, no, where's my tissue gone? I can't find my tissue. And you're like that for 15 seconds until you realise it's in your back pocket. You take it out, wipe the jam off your face, and then you're good to go. Alright, Wolf, I'm supposed to heal when you hurt me. So I'm going to do that, okay? Should I heal now? Nonsense. Bro! Oh Jesus, no. Bro! You don't even know. What do you... I got this.
You'll spin me right round.
I know I did. Otwain doesn't. I'm so pro! Yeah. MLGers will be asking for advice from me. Saying, how do you defeat this boss? Shit. How did you do it? Fine. Why? Wish. Oh no. Aww. Dead. Trying to play possum with me. Ain't gonna work, doggy. What was his name? Artorias. Turned into Old Yeller.
Animal abuse.
He's got it. Yes, baby, he's got it.
Hello, I see you.
Hello there, Phil the Bard. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Techno Madness. Oh, his name's Sif. Never mind. It don't matter when they're dead.
Ooh.
Just flawless, the damn thing. That's right. I was playing with you all. I knew that I could beat him the first try. But then I thought, maybe if I die a few times, get them down a bit. You know, oh no, he's not doing it. But I have watched enough kids' movies where the hero is put down and then he goes through a stage. He has to get to the bottom in order to get to the top. And that's what I did. What a load of bollocks. Now, where's that cat? In fact, let's not find the cat. I've watched enough kids' movies. Clean out your ears. Stop there. Need to equip my Peter set and go snap Ted. There's no guns in this game. This isn't Bloodborne. Where did I go? You can't snipe me. I'm too good. And I'd prove that to you. But I don't want to go human. I'm lost. Can you tell? It doesn't help when you go around in circles. Let's be honest there. 40,000 souls. Pardon me. What a load of bollocks. I tend to do that. Hi. Oh, the dumbs. Oh. It's almost like I didn't give you a chance, like you didn't give me a chance when you killed me, you dicks. I'm a pleasant person to know. You have to yell out for the elves. They will show you the way. Out of your animal abuse ways. Oh shit! Oh, I don't know where to go. Here. Like. Not here! What are you doing? Are you... I know what I'm doing. Why does he have the power? Oh, this. That was so close to being a double KO. They have a vegan kit. Vegan? Did he speak to A? Do you mean the cat? My heart stopped too. In fact, it hasn't started. Ah. Don't need to worry about that. What should I level up? It's been so long. Hello there, Luke is okay. Thank you for the follow, and welcome to the Techno Madness. You see, the problem with vegans is they're not very nourishment to eat. You want to have someone that, you know, eat meat. Mm-hmm. Eats meat. Then it fills you up. It really does. I thought it was endurance since, you know, I've already got it on endurance. Anyone say differently? What say you? Vitality. Not really interested in upping my entombment anymore. Drinks water without organic dirt and salt. Yeah, it's a bit. It is a bit clean. Whoops, left my mouse on by accident. Endurance it is then. You shall not pass. Gas. Classy. I didn't have anything clever to say. Although I never do. Stop! Just because I killed you before. Alright then. Ho! Where are you going? Ow! Oh, you're bringing your friend with you. Did your auto aim fail? Yeah, that's happened to me a few times. Ow, I bloody dodged. How many times do I have to dodge until you bloody believe me? Hey now, what are you doing? Are you kidding me? Oh, I've just gone instant super heal. Fuck you. I'm leaving. Ted is too brave for this place. You say that as I'm running away. Look at all these player messages. Imminent beating to a pulp. What makes you say that? Need Darkgrave? Need Darkgrave. There's already a message saying that. Why would you say it again? Need tough enemy. Okay. Hide behind the tree. Can't get you behind the tree. He doesn't know that. Oh, he does. Too fast! Too fast for me to parry. Idiot. Oh ho ho ho! We parried. We drank. He's alive! Why is he alive? Because he wasn't dead. Ah.
Read message.
I'm not facing a ghost! Now, now. Sultry? What's that? What is that? That is a link. Well, there's no links unless you are a regular and you ask for permission. Naughty, naughty. Am I safe? You're never safe. Oh, he's gonna chase after me forever, isn't he? Assuming we're safe. Yes, no links without permissions, please. Thank you. That's just the purge. Back to the game. The cat. Either the cat's going to kill us, or he's going to kill us. There's really there's no other options. Ah, before he rolls, I castrated him. Hey! The cat. Don't think anyone got that reference. Oh, there's two of them. There's one of them. Oh dear. I'm just gonna drink this while you're cowering away. Is that another one? Hey, no, I hit you! Why is there another one? Fuck this, I'm leaving.
We're afraid of the trees, even though we're cats, and cats usually climb trees.
Oh! It's not a... That's not a cat, it's a... Bandersnatch, what? If you say so. What? I rolled out to the... Whey! I've got magic. Ah. It makes sense. Just like this makes sense. Especially with me, kitty. Oh, you're gonna respawn again, aren't you? Once I find a bonfire. Alright. Oh, alright. Nice user. Yes. I like to cheese enemies any way I can. And if they're not too fond of going in between the trees, that's their own fault, isn't it? Ooh, a ladder. Weakness, headshots. Yeah, okay. Be wary of tough enemy. Be wary of liar. Come on, bonfire. That's not a bonfire, is it?
Nice use of the trees.
Let's run. Run so far away. Get away, get away, get away. You don't know how to use a ladder. I hope. Well, that confirmed it, didn't it?
Do I just jump down? Is that what I do?
Is that all? I came all the way down here for almost nothing. Be wary of waterfall. Ooh. Okay. So it's a little bit too early for a boss, isn't it? Can we agree upon that? Hang on. Hang on. I've got an idea. Cheshire Cat. How fine you look when dressed in rage. Your enemies are fortunate. Your condition is not permanent. You're lucky too. Red eye suit. So few. Longbow? Even though it's weaker? Let's see. That one.
Boo.
This is going to be a bit too easy if this is possible. No? Hang on. Wait, if you can miss him, then you're not going to hit him, are you? Stop wriggling. I could just hit him there. I would like to see if I'm actually hitting him. You know, a number. The Hydra is quite easy. I hope so. What are you doing? I would like there to be a bonfire somewhere in the vicinity. No tips, hints, or spoilers, please flag! Well, that's not fair, is it? I'm a Dark Root Basin! I'm back at Dark Root Garden. So I can't go that way to face him because he's just going to cheat. That's the only way I know where to go. Oh, but why does he always have to respawn? Through the cats, no! Why the cats? This is somewhere this way. Amongst the loot are the shiny flowers. Yeah, shiny flowers. Cats don't respawn. That's good to know. I'm assuming you mean in real life, not in the game. Ooh. We already crossed the Hydra in the past. Did I? It must have been very, very long ago. Last week. Perhaps if I try to slide down. Let's do that, shall we? Do I just hold B? Here we go. Is there a glitch in the system? There isn't. Deadly, deadly water. I don't know where to go. It doesn't look safe. If I could see. Do I go down here? Oh, look. Oh! Well, now I know. Double tap B, I just held B and it seemed to work. Memory refreshing, yeah. That thing I'm not very good at remembering. Was I supposed to heal then? One of the best bosses in Soul series. I'm going to disagree right now until I figure out what to do. But for now, I'm gonna disagree. Can I actually just press it once? Oh. I'll try to remember that. The monster is pretty. Can't really see when he's shooting water in my face. But this is wrong. There we go. This ladder, then the next ladder. Wait, I don't need those bows on me. There we go, that's better. And if you do the Twitter thing and you're enjoying what's going on here, of the Dark Souls variety, either click the tweet button below the video. If you click on that, it opens a new window to Twitter. And if you tweet that out, that would be fantastic. It's a great way. Why aren't you going? Oh, I'm not supposed to press down. Yes, if you click the tweet button and tweet it out, that would be lovely. From word of mouth, where's my souls gone? I'm trying to avoid you. I can't do that when you're hitting me. Oh, this is going to be a chopping dead end, isn't it? Hi, what are you doing? Run away. Thank you. Been here. I've been here. Ah, I know where this is. That's... Oh, God damn it. Will I play Dark Souls in the future? I don't own the game yet. It's in my Steam wish list, right up number one. You can see my Steam wish list below in the support section, the support tab. Below the video, I've got way too many games on my wish list, so I'm thinking of removing a few. Mainly the ones that I don't even remember that I wish listed, which will be the ones that are at the bottom. Yes, but other than that, Dark Souls, right on top. Also, I do have a donation button. Just a reminder that it's completely optional, but if you're feeling very far too kind, it's there for you to click on. No. Oh, you're easy to kill. Some don't ever want to. Yes, I would be one of the latters. Hi, I'm Bloto, Knight of Sunlight. Knight of Sunlight, isn't that a oxymoron? Knight of Sunlight. How you doing? And anyone else who's just joined, Solis, Ocean, Chaotic, Daily Chaos. Thank you so much for watching. I greatly appreciate you watching me derp around in Dark Souls for the very first time. Watch out, he's trying to kill us all. Why are we killing each other? He's killing us. Okay.
Oh, I dodged out of the way and it didn't do any good. That's good. That's very good. I'm healing, guys. Oh. I bet I'm not close enough. Where is my chuffing? Let's find out. No. Experimenting. I'm too close. Why aren't you hitting him? Oh. Okay. How am I supposed to get him if I can't reach for him? Oh, this is not good. Wait, I don't even see his health bar. What? He's not even a boss, is he? Derping is the best. Yes, it is. Especially for viewers. That's alright, Crago. Whether you're chat lurk or have me on as background noise. Thank you so much for watching and or listening. Ooh! Go closer. Yeah. Yeah, I know without a fact that if I get any closer, I will fall into the water. I know without a fact. Undead bird. Please no tips, hints or spoilers. I do have rules below the video, if you could read them. And even better, understand them. That would be fantastic. Are you kidding me? I have to go all the way to Undead Burg. I have to go all the way to Undead Burg for a bonfire. That can't be right. No, don't die to them. I didn't even aim at you. Uh-oh. 360 no scoping. Damn it! Hello, Solis. Thank you for the follow. Souls I have. I can't afford to die. Can't afford it. Too rich. Doo-doo. Oh, get out of my chuffing way. Well, don't get out of my way. Just, you know, be constantly in my way just because it's been so long since I've come here. And you're like,
yeah, let's try and kill him. Even though he's stronger and faster and has a halberd, fuck you.
He never tried a magic path. Ba-ba-ba. You have accepted the madness for what it truly is, Black Knights. But what could it be? No one knows. Get him!
Get him behind it!
Oh! Just more than one. Fandibidose. Yes. I'm figuring stuff out. That can't be true. That doesn't sound like me at all. You suck at leaping. Let me show you how to leap. Quantumly. Okay. Nope, can't do that, Solis. Once you're followed, that's it. Because, imagine, if you will, if someone did that, spam followed, and it kept doing that over and over again. That would get rather annoying. So thankfully, they don't allow that sort of thing within that follow notification. I don't know what's dying, but it's giving me health. And by health, I mean souls. That's a bit silly, isn't it? So during that time, am I spoke? Don't answer that. Aha! I see. And somehow I can't attack at that particular time. That did something. I'm doing something. Can I get health for when I do that? That is bullshit. Poke him. Good enough. Cannot be invaded right now. And if I was human enough to be invaded, I would run away from them. For I am playing as Stanley the Cowardly. So, aiming's actually a bad idea with this dude. Run to him! Oh, I see the edge. I see the edge. Hit him! You are not hitting him! Oh yes! Oh no, what the fuck? Oh, come on! Do it. That is not what you're supposed to do. Why are you not hitting him?
I wanted to dramatic suspension.
Healing.
I know what I'm doing.
You suck. Do you even know where I am? Oh! I got him. Okay. Right, just one more. Fantastic. That's two more. Oh, am I supposed to get him when he's doing that? Come here. I can't get him. You're really gonna go with Scottish accent, right? You can do it! I sure can. Can't. Can. Make your chuffing mind up. I can't run fast enough! Oh. One head is all you need. Right, so you can't really get me. He's gonna get me into. That's just. I don't even know. What if. Wait, he's not gonna hit me, is he? So let's think about this for a second. Oh. gonna do it. Can't use that. How do you like that? Huh? How do you like that? Where did you go? Uh-oh. I did it! Dusk Crown Ring. In Dark Souls 2, you have multi-aiming options. Oh. Right, let's what? Things are happening. Things and some stuff. Da-da-da-da. Yes, that's right, chaotic. When it's grey, I'm not human. When it's white, I'm human. You can do it. Two last heads. Try spells. The problem with spells is when I'm not aiming, I aim like I'm going to shoot this way, but in actuality, it goes down that way, which is very weird. Stanley is sneaking about again. Let's read this ring. A love story. If I can find it. Grants extra sorcery casting, but halves HP. I kinda like having health. This magic crown shaped ring was granted to Princess Dusk of Olexail upon her birth. The ringstone allows its wearers to cast additional sorceries, but at the cost of one half of HP. So that's just the long version of the short version that it told me.
Well done, sir. Thank you.
Right. So he was a boss, but not really, because there was no... What are you doing? There was no cutscene, and it didn't give him a big health bar. Yes, thank you, best towel. I almost said that I did it in the first try, but I didn't, did I? Because he kind of killed me two times. The Covenant of... Artorias Ring.
Mini-boss.
Lovely. The Covenant of Artorias. The Covenant of Artorias. Eh? This ring symbolizes Knight Artorias' covenant with the beasts of the abyss. Its wearers, like Artorias himself, can traverse the abyss. I see.